Hello everybody, it is Boomy here, back with another video on Clock's difficulty chart obby. Last we left off, we beat the extreme, this is the difficulty we're on now. We beat the intense difficulty, sorry. And now we're on to extreme. I don't know if we're gonna be able to even beat this, but we're gonna try. We're gonna get as far as we possibly can, and we're gonna have fun doing it, hopefully. So, yeah, let's get right into this. Extreme difficulty. Something jumps. Okay, I see that, but I was really scared of these last episode when I saw them at the end, but hopefully I can do them. This is gonna be quite annoying. Ugh. Okay. Yikes. Ooh, that was close. Whew! Okay. This is not gonna be very fun, I can already tell. Extreme difficulty. Let's try to have fun. I'm not having fun now. But, in the meantime of me failing this, what other obby games on Roblox would you guys like to see me play? I've asked this in a couple other videos. Have not gotten any answers yet. No surprise there. My videos aren't very view-worthy. But, what obby games do you think I should play, guys? Because I've been having a lot of fun playing them recently, as I said in my first video of this. Let's go, finally, okay. So yeah, what other obby games would you guys like to see me play? Because, I think it'd be really fun to start doing obby content on my channel like I've recently started to do. I also, updated my profile picture on my YouTube channel. Tell me what you guys think of that. This stage also, by the way, does not seem very fun, so. I mean, neither did the first one, but the first one I just had to take my time on and I can do, so hopefully I can do the same here. There we go, made it to that one. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's a long jump. Hence the name long jump. This is not very pleasant, this difficulty so far. Maybe we'll just do this one in this video and then we do a different one. Ugh. Maybe we just, because in the past I did five difficulties in the first episode. And then I believe I did two last episode. So maybe we just do this one this episode. There's no way. Oh god, this is lame. It's so annoying because you have to like wiggle around these pillars in the middle. Cylinders. Whatever these are called. There we go. Okay, we're good. What? Oh, okay. I hope these all equally balance because I know in a lot of Roblox games, trampolines don't ever work that well. Holy moly, that was incredible. Oh my gosh, that was close. Okay. That level was not too bad. More trampolines, though. Alright. It's going by pretty fast. Is this a head hitter? It is. Okay, that's not a very epic moment. Two head hitters. Okay, I just did them back to back, like, really quickly. Whoa, okay. Jumps. Alright, pretty good. This is just tightrope, so I'll just hold jump on this and follow tightropes. I don't know how this is an extreme difficulty. That was really easy. Are these invisible wraps or partially invisible wraps? I'm gonna assume that's what that is. Starting to get easier, it seems like, honestly. Alright. I can't see a thing. Already, that was really fast, I feel like. Okay, we're good. Whoa. Can't see a bang. Okay, we gotta wait for this to rotate again. Guys, I don't know if I said it already, but like and subscribe if you're seeing this. If you're this far into the video, like and subscribe, because there's much more epic hobby content coming your way soon, trust me. I'm gonna get so much better at Roblox Hobby as well as playing these. Holy moly, dude. Oh my god, there's okay. Oh my gosh, I almost messed that up. Okay, wraps. Ah! Okay, that's our first death in a while, actually. Definitely. Through that, honestly. My god. We're almost there. We're almost done with whatever difficulty this is. Extreme. Yeah, that one. Ah! Just go. Was that tilted? Oh yeah, it was. That could have been like a slide, but we're not doing that because we've done it. We've beaten the extreme difficulty in Clock's difficulty chart, Obby. That was way faster than before. So what is this one looking like? What? This is all okay, I guess we're doing unreal in this video too. Oh, the wraps are getting progressively bigger. Okay. Whoa, okay. I guess we're doing Unreal this video too, because it's been kind of short, so kind of just decided right there on the spot that we're doing Unreal. This might take me some time. What is this, like 10 stuff? It seems like it might be. Yeah, I think that's what it is, 10 stud. Which, to be honest, I'm not very good at wraparound. We'll be right back. There we go. Okay. That looks mildly infuriating, as I was said. Okay, I think this looks better. Why does that one just, like, put me off every time? Phone just vibrated on my desk and screwed me up. Ah! 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 Exhilarating gameplay right here. No! Every time on that one! What is this? This is so frustrating. Yes! That I did it just a second ago works. Ah. If I could do it again. Okay, trust flicks. Not too bad until I get there. I'm horrible at trust flicks. I'm okay at ladder flicks, but trust flicks, not my cup of tea. Oh god. What? Why am I touching it? I'm not touching it. I refuse to believe that I am. That is a really hard jump. That is insanely difficult. Oh my gosh. I don't know if I can do that. I literally don't think I can do that. Last stage. I can do this, I believe. And then what's after this? There's just one level and error? If I can complete this level, I might be able to beat the game in this video, but... No! I made it, and then I fell. No way. This is... difficult for a second to last level, which understood. I thought that at the very end that I finally made it to, I thought that that was a ladder, so I was trying to do what I was doing originally onto it, but I can just walk on it, so. This would be so much easier if there was alignment keys. Like the whole game, not even just this stage. What? I was on that. Why did it not? Okay. That is, I'm gonna try to keep calm because I'm almost there at the end of the game. Oh my Okay. We'll give it a couple more attempts, and then if I can't beat it, we'll beat this one in tomorrow's video, and we'll beat the final level possibly in its own video, or whatchamacallit, or we'll beat these two in the same video. Said the right thing even after all that. What is this game? Oh my gosh. Okay. Last attempt right here. Okay, one more. Because I am losing frames and I don't know why. You guys see this? My frames! What is happening? Alright. That's gonna end it for this video, guys, because this is... My frames just died for some reason, and now it's literally, like, impossible, because I cannot do this with this little amount of frames. So, that's gonna be it for this video, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy. Yeah, so this has been... What has this done? This is 19 levels. That's what we've done now. That's pretty good, I think. I think that was a pretty successful bunch of levels. And I will see you guys in tomorrow's video. Bye!